Flyover of the spillway construction site. Excavators move red and gray dirt from piles to holes. Workers with hoses remove dirt from the rocks. An excavator loads a dump truck with dirt and rocks, perched on top of a small hill. A Kiewit water truck hoses down areas of dirt in front and behind itself as a bulldozer moves the wet dirt in front of it, pushing it down the hill toward an excavator. Spray-painted lines make a grid pattern near where workers are hosing down areas of dirt and excavators are working beneath them to remove the rocks and dirt. Stay forms for concrete are being constructed as part of the new drainage system between slabs in the concrete foundation for the spillway.